After 5 years of teaching, I heard a Love and Logic presentation and I read the book, and I was so frustrated by difficult students that I thought I need something. I was very desperate for some new information to help me. I went home on the last day of school, thoroughly exhausted and frustrated, booked a conference, an airplane, and a hotel. I knew that if I woke up on Saturday morning, I would never spend that much money, but it was life-changing. I was so different the following year that my principal said he had never seen such an act of self-improvement on the part of any teacher ever, and he was a 30-year veteran principal. And the following 12 years of teaching, I continued to have challenging students, but I didn't notice it anymore because I had skills to deal with it and wonderful experiences using the Love and Logic strategies of delayed consequences, asking my friends for help because I had no idea what I was going to do. Using the one sentence intervention was amazing with difficult students and building rapport, and had wonderful results. I am so grateful. I'm on my third Love and Logic conference and still loving it. I've retired from teaching and ready to enter my second career facilitating Love and Logic.